You can change your account settings by going to the Settings Control page. Here you can change your name, email, and password. Soon you'll be able to add and change your profile picture as well. If you sign in with Facebook, your profile picture will be added automatically. We encourage you to fill out your bio to let your fellow viewers know more about you. It will appear when they visit your balance book page.